with great pride that I welcome you into the American family. No matter where you come from or what faith you practice, this country is now your country. Our history is now your history. And our traditions are now your traditions. You enjoy the full rights and the sacred duties that come with American citizenship. Very, very special. There is no higher honor. There is no greater responsibility. You now share the obligation to teach our values to others, to help newcomers assimilate to our way of life, and uplift America by living according to its highest ideals of self-governance and its highest standards. All Americans are your brothers and sisters, and each of us must do our part to keep America safe, strong, and free. America is our home. We have no other. You have pledged allegiance to America, and when you give your love and loyalty to America, she returns her love and loyalty to you. We share one American heart and one American destiny. It is a destiny filled with love, opportunity, and hope. We celebrate this day. We welcome you into our national family. We applaud your devotion to America, and we embrace the wonderful future we will have together. Thank you, God bless you, and God bless America.
Arturo Diaz-Tijerina. Sophia Murphy. Sophia Murphy. There you are. Felda Kadia Menwaka. Jeannie Dushin. Marina Dembla. Yev Koltovitz. Min Yi Lee. Emily Rozier. Anastasia Vitovania Resvoy. Elena. Na sheria za Amerika. Nashukuru sana wa Amerika. Nigeuza na mimi kuwa American. Asante sana. Okay.